Charleston Elementary school teacher is asking for your help to make her dream come true. First grade teacher Katie Bloomquist started a GoFundMe page. She wants to raise enough money to buy bicycles for the more than 600 children at Pepper Hill Elementary School in time for Christmas. In less than 48 hours, people donated thousands of dollars.
To think, oh my gosh, you know, I could be part of being responsible for giving them that, the best memory every child has had in their childhood, to get a brand new bike. It would just be awesome.
It truly will be awesome. If you would like to help, we have a link to the GoFundMe page on our website, countontoyou.com.